The greatest frustration for people calling in and dealing with a voice prompt is having to find which department is best suited to handle my need. We've all been in the situation where we press 2 and then we explain everything about the problem and then get routed to someone else and we repeat the same problem or we are put on hold. A study says that 91% of unsatisfied customers part ways with a brand after just one bad experience. I'm John Thomas. I lead a worldwide professional services practice for AI at IBM. What if you could design your customer service experience for a new company? How do you tap into AI? What would you automate to provide fast, focused responses? A self-service is a good place to start. But self-service can only get you so far. You want to start by making sure you route the incoming inquiry to the best agent possible who totally gets what the customer is talking about. They can go directly from self-service experiences to experiencing agents who can read their mind. Think of it as like AI doing matchmaking. This may be based on the current exchange, other information about the customer. AI can look through vast volumes of unstructured information to extract the right pieces of text, even generating text that summarizes the actions that need to be taken. Companies that implement these automation-based mechanisms see immediate return on investment. A financial services company reduced the amount of time it takes them to handle a problem by up to 40%. A lot of organizations have made investments with call center technologies, IVR systems, etc., and that's all great to start with. You don't have to throw away all of that. The first question is it performing to the levels that you want it to, in terms of containment, in terms of avoiding a repeat call? If it is, then you can perhaps move on to the next stage of your journey. Maybe the next thing you focus on is making your agents super agents.